What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we're getting my mom her first BMW. My mom's been a huge BMW fan for longer than I can honestly remember. I always used to tell her my dream car was a BMW like years and years ago, like probably even 7 years ago. And she's always told me that this is her dream car as well, but they've been always just so afraid to purchase one. And let's just say we ended up trading in her car. I gave her a very, very good deal. Actually, it was a long story, but basically we got a steal of a deal on a trade-in, and then a long story short, now we're actually looking at a BMW for her, which is super exciting. It's gonna be our first BMW. We can finally start giving her some merchandise and stuff on her car. She's been trying to rep the game for a very long time, but she hasn't got a BMW, and yeah, it's about time. So we are going down to San Francisco, California, which is about a 2-hour drive, and it's at a Land Rover dealership. But anywho, this is a very unique car just because of the color. I haven't seen it often, and it is a very nice color, and I think my mom's gonna absolutely love this car. I already gave him a call and negotiated the price terms and everything, so we should be just going down there and just purchasing the vehicle. So it should be pretty fun. My whole family's going, my girl's going, so yeah, let's just go ahead and catch you guys down at San Francisco Land Rover.
You drove 2 hours to get here, so that's the cycle.
And guys, this is the next day. I pulled up to my mom's house just so I, well, my mom and my dad's. I'm saying my mom's because we are here with her X1. Seeing these side by side looks so good. I'm so happy my mom got to join the BMW community. She has so many plans for this, believe it or not. Ever since she's seen me as a young little jalapeno working on BMWs, she's always wanted her own BMW. And her X1 is a 2016. My M3 is also a 2016. And hers actually came with the updated key, which looks so much better. Unfortunately, it does have this cover on it. And the reason being is because the key's in a little rough shape. So I'm gonna order a new shell for her. But yeah, guys, she actually got kind of like this purplish blue. It's called like a Mediterranean blue metallic. I believe that's the exact name for it. This is an X1 2016. And the reason why we went with this one compared to all the other SUVs is because my mom could have got something a little bit bigger like an X2 or an X3, but she would have got it with base options. She was looking for something within a budget. And this one, I was like, end of the day, honestly, she prefers a smaller car and I wanted her to have more options. Cause when you get a BMW with no options, it doesn't really feel like a BMW. Now, when I say that it has options, the first things first, it has keyless entry, which is a major thing for me. I absolutely love that, especially with newer cars. It makes her brakes a new car. If you guys come around to the interior, this is the interior. It has the upgraded wood, so this wood actually looks a lot better than the normal typical wood. Obviously, I'd probably even upgrade this to aluminum. My mom actually wants the aluminum trim. She actually wants a beige interior, a white interior with the black like door cards and everything. She not like that. Like, I'll show you guys what I mean. I throw up like a picture right here, or even a brown interior. I throw up a picture right there. That was the only thing that we didn't actually like about this car was the interior. But it's not bad. It's not bad. My mom still likes it, but I mean, she has some plans in terms of upgrading because I'm gonna do some things to this on this channel. It has like these upgraded all season floor mats. I believe it's an upgrade. Obviously, when you have a sedan, you get like these carpet style. This is more of like an all season one. So wow, my camera really picks it up, makes this thing look super dirty. In person, does not look that dirty. We are in the inside of the car right now. It has a CIC style. Actually, I believe that's CIC. No, that's actually upgraded. This, that's not a CIC. But good things are, my mom really wanted a backup camera, so I got her one with the backup camera. She really wanted the heated seats. It came with the heated seats, and this one actually came with an extra bonus, which is a heated steering. So that's pretty awesome. So she actually has heated steering as well. That was not even something that she had in mind, but now that it has it, she's absolutely gonna love it. The next thing that this car has is this massive panoramic sunroof. This thing opens up like all the way, which is super nice. I mean, her Infiniti before this only opened up like this much, but this one, oh my lord, look how big this thing is. And this is not just for looks. You can actually open up half of this thing, which looks super awesome. So yeah, for a little SUV, this thing's got a lot of little options. It even has like the storage package. I'm not really too sure what that is, but you got a little bit of storage there, a lot of storage here. Obviously, you got a glove box like every other BMW. It's got the cup holders and stuff like that in the rear. These are fold down seats. She has this option. I believe it's like hill descent or something like that. It's got more storage here. It's got the automatic tailgate, which is absolutely awesome. It's got the little trunk cover. So obviously when she puts things back here, no one's gonna know. What I also really wanted for my mom, just in case she's having like things that are heavy in her hand, and you know, as time goes on, I don't want her to constantly pull down this. This is pretty much, it feels kind of like an i8 door. It is heavy to pull down, likewise with the tailgate. So this is pretty nice that it has the option that you can just click the button and it closes. What's super interesting is that the backup camera is on here. That is super interesting. But yeah, if I go ahead and pop the tailgate one more time, you guys will see the trunk. The owner's manual is right there, kind of like a cool little positioning. We got a lot more storage. Like, look how deep that is. You got a lot of storage there, more storage over here. And since I believe this is the storage package, look how deep that is, and look how much storage you have underneath this carpet right here. So that is absolutely insane. I've never actually had that much storage underneath my carpets. But yeah, seeing these side by side, mother and son goals, pretty cool. Vanny Hazels, closing that. I don't know if this is an upgrade, but I didn't see this on most of the X1s. I believe that'll help you like put some kind of like box or something on the top. So that's also pretty neat. And this one has the upgraded headlights, which looks so much better than the normal headlights. So yeah, bada bing, bada bang. I think my mom did fairly well for herself. I think this thing looks pretty awesome. I'm super stoked for her. We're gonna be putting some air fresheners and some keychains and stuff like that for my mom's, you know, her little key right here. I definitely wanna get her a new shell for this key fob because if I pull it out, you guys can already tell it's a little bit in rough shape. If you guys can do me a favor, my mom actually watches these videos. So if you guys can comment down below, you know, just saying congratulations or whatever. If you guys, even if you want to say, you know, like, you know, this is the ugliest car in the world, just say it down below. Just so my mom reads it and she can read your guys' comments. She's gonna tell me all about it. So yeah, if you guys want to comment down below. But yeah, I'm super happy for my mom. Congratulations. She's been wanting something like this for a very long time. I by no means actually purchased this for her. This is completely on herself. She bought this for herself. So I'm really proud of her. I'm really happy for her. And I know she's super stoked for this car. My dad actually loves this thing. Like, he loves it so much to the point to where he's selling his Mercedes
Mercedes now, and he's gonna be upgrading to something else himself at this point. So it's kind of crazy that, you know, me, my dad originally was only like a Mercedes guy, and now all of a sudden, like, he's open-minded to BMWs. He's hate BMWs, and you know, a lot can change, you know, after you prove somebody wrong, I guess. Any hustles. Without further ado, guys, that's gonna pretty much conclude this video. I have some plans with my mom in terms of things for this car. Like, first things first, I do want to get an M Sport body kit for this car, so I'm gonna be trying to do some research because the M Sport ones on this car look so good, and I want to do the upgraded M Sport steering wheel. I think it's gonna look absolutely awesome. The seats are, I'm not a big fan of these seats. I like the ones with the little bolsters in the bottom and lumbar support on the side, so we're gonna try to find her one of those, but like in white. I think white is the thing that she's going for. If I can find her a white interior, that's gonna be absolutely ideal. But obviously, no rush with this build. This is my mom's car. It's her daily, and if I ever find really good deals, we'll cop them. We'll build this thing for her. But yeah, without further ado, guys, if you guys are happy for my mom like I am, make sure to smash that like button. It's just my mom's daily and my little side project, if you guys know what I mean. Without further ado, guys, I love y'all so much. Remember to stay humble. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.